M0FXB, welcome to my videos learning how to use the new YAESU FT5DR.
Regarding the cable that's in the box, the cable in the box really is for firmware. It's not actually for programming, you know, and interfacing the radio with the computer. You do need, as far as I can see, an SCU20 cable to do that. SCU19 or 39 cable to do that. So just so you know, that's the cable that comes in the box. No other cable comes in the box. 7.3.